कॉन्क्लूड
विकेंद्रीकरण
प्लीज कॉन्क्लूड
ये हमारे मार्गदर्शक
धन्यवाद धन्यवाद
मिलाकर मैं गीता के अध्याय से समापन करूंगा
धन्यवाद
और गीता के अध्याय में जैसे कहा है कि अधिष्ठान
धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद करणम च पृथक विदम विविधश्च पृथक चेष्टा दैव चैवात्र पंच
धन्यवाद धन्यवाद
अंतिम बात है एक जमाना था कि डेस्टिनी और डेस्टिनी और डायनेस्टी में ही
धन्यवाद माननीय सदस्य बुद्धे जी मैं दूसरे स्पीकर को बुलाऊंगा प्लीज
मानता हूं कि देश अब अपने पुरुषार्थ का परिचय देते हुए कोरोना की त्रासदी का एकजुट होकर मुकाबला कर रहा है आइए पूरे जनता जनार्दन का
धन्यवाद
आदन करें
धन्यवाद ऑनरेबल श्री विनय विश्वम जी ऑनरेबल विनय विश्वम जी प्लीज
जी थैंक यू सर सर my good friend from the BJP who just spoke here was very vocal and enthusiastic in elaborating that the prime minister was a great success and he was very adamant to say that the PM relief funds was properly used for vaccinations for oxygen and for everything I may very humbly ask him to explain what happened to the PM CARES funds where has that fund gone how much money you got how much money you spent on the vaccination policies kindly explain I request the minister who is also a very able young man to tell us in the house of the parliament that what has happened to the PM CARES funds. Sir, according to him, Vinayji, everything is fantastic in this country. Success, success and success. But still, in this country, 5 lakh people died. I bow my head before them. In this country, crores and crores of people lost their jobs. In this country, the cities, the villages, all have broken. And this is the country. This is the reality. Don't accuse us saying about ideological jaundice. Don't accuse us. If that jaundice is there, I may tell you, you are the victims.
Please.
You are the victims. I can tell you, just to read what the RSS chief, Sar Sangh Chalak ji, Mohan Bhagavat ji, told. He told in a very important speech about failures. Who fails? The system fails. The government fails. Then he called society fails. I request you, see the facts, open your eyes, and come to the parliament with a real face. And let us unite in this fight to overcome these failures. Don't try to whitewash it. My humble request. So, my dear friends, I request the minister, while he reply, to explain us whether you have a plan to devote more funds for health care. Whether you have a plan for complete and free vaccination, which we call universal vaccination at the earliest. You are talking always about a war, a battle. We agree, this is a battle. For any battle, we need a strategy to win. Kindly tell us, what is the strategy? You are proving us, the strategy is mainly depending upon the cow dung and urine.
Yeah.
Please don't repeat that. You can do it. You can bang the plates. You can lamp the lights, no problem. But kindly don't say that that is the only solution. We can be allowed to tell you the only solution is vaccination. Vaccination and that alone is the solution. Please tell us, this country has the money. In the budget, you have spoken. 35,000 crores are there earmarked for this purpose. And the country needs 34,500 crores for absolutely and completely vaccination. So the money is there. If you want more money, the country has it. The PM CARES fund is there. You divert the money for the central Vista projects for this purpose. This is the most important thing. Nothing is more important for India than this battle. So divert the whole energy, the whole funds for this battle. That's our humble request to you. Then mobilize the people as a whole. I come from a state, Kerala state, where, yes, I am proud of it.
Please.
I am proud of it. In that state, even though the number of patients are not very small, but the rate of death, proudly we say, is the lowest in the country. It is not a gimmick. It happened in the course of the years. From 1957 it began. We have a excellent health system there. And PHC is the soul of it. It spreads all over the state. And we could activate that. We know this is a difficult battle. But we mobilize the people and we continue our efforts for that. We request, please, 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 the chairman, please, sir.
Please, my
point is that I don't want to provoke you. I don't want to provoke you.
Speak out.
You are always telling us this is a occasion when we all have to unite. We are ready for that. In that spirit, I may tell you my opinion. In the beginning, in the obituary, it would have been fine and better and sensitive for the new times to explain, to say one sentence at least about the corona victims. We failed to do it. I remember those people who died on the rail track of Aurangabad. I remember those chapati pieces and the old clothes on the rail track.
Please, your time is over.
No, your time is over. No, sir.
One more minute. Conclude. One more minute. No, sir, there is no time. Please conclude.
Yes. Please increase the health allocation. Please activate the underutilized public sector companies in this country of the pharmaceuticals. And then we can make the maximum production of the vaccines. Then please take care for those children whose parents are deceased due to corona. It's a very important thing. I request you, Health Minister, please remember them and try to help them, make a project for them.
Thank you.
And then smartphones for all the needy children of the poor sections of the country. And then money to the poor people. Packages, very good. But people have no money. Give them money to survive.
Thank you.
My answers are this, please.
Thank you.
I thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Anil Jain.